Who's that? Eugene?
Yeah. Eugene.
Alone at last.
Look, Rapunzel. Look.
What? Who are you? And how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say, hi, name's Finrad. How's your day going, Blondie?
The name's Rapunzel. I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
A deal?
Do you know about the floating lights?
Oh, you mean the floating lantern thing they do for the lost princess on her birthday every year, hoping that she'll see them and come home?
Lanterns! I knew they weren't stars. Well, they will light the night sky with those lanterns. You will act as my guide and take me to see the lanterns.
Fine. I'll take you to see the lanterns. Okay, Blondie?
Rapunzel, it's time to go.
Oh. Starks.
We sure did.
But the greatest time I found was you, Mickey.
Oh, Mickey, that's so sweet. And that's why, with you, I always knew that someday my prince would come.
Yay, someday.
Say hi.
Hey.
Hi. How's everybody?
Yeah.